approaching the ring from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing 287 pounds, Brock Lesnar.
Here he comes, 6'3", 266 pounds. Just look into his eyes. Brock Lesnar's a beast.
Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 222 pounds, the WWE Champion, CM Punk.
Not many can say they lost a revolution. This man can. The best of the world is ready to fight time.
This is going to be fun to watch. Big move coming. Okay, what's Jericho thinking about here in the early going?
Well, to quote good old JR, the way he feels about his opponent tonight, I would expect this match to turn only shoot ugly.
Big kick echoing around the arena.
Disposal. CM Punk can come at you from anywhere and everywhere. Oh, whoa, whoa. Did you see that go? Talk about getting your spine adjusted. Jeez.
Remember, this is a true disqualification matchup. A swift kick.
Oh, jeez, what a gamble. Oh, did you see that knee?
And he's heading back inside the ring.
A hook to the eyes. What a great match we have here on Friday night. Oh my gosh, turned inside out. What's he gonna find? What an impact from that kick.
And that's a stiff kick.
Boy, there's no way he's going to be able to stand after that. Oh, that elbow's got to hurt.
How sick was that?
Jericho's going to fly again. Oh, no! Oh, nobody home! And he wants to get out of there in the worst way. Boy, he was able to reverse and get out of that. Neck from that German suplex. He catches him with the axe handle. Right in the kisser. What a reversal. A sharp kick. CM Punk using those versatile
And Lesnar powers out. Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Uh-oh, it might be time to run.
He gets out of trouble there.
And did you hear the impact on that kick? Oh, what a chop! Great counter. To this WWE Universe. Both competitors hearing it now.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
A huge fallaway slam from Brock Lesnar. And Jericho kicks out.
Whoa, look out. Lesnar has this cinched very, very painful hold here. What's he gonna do? Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match.
Oh, what an elbow!
He's got a steel chair.
Out of it. Lesnar looks to be finally feeling the effects of this attack.
And he's got the bell again!
Blasted. CM Punk got absolutely blasted there. What an impact from the knee. And this has got to be it.
He's got to do more damage before he can get a three count.
And there's the reversal. He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
Ring bell right to the gut. And now, oh no, what a devastating hit to the back of the skull.
Oh my gosh, look out!
Now taking this match outside. There are no countouts.
And down he goes. Remember, there are no countouts in this contest. This match could end up anywhere.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
What an amazing kick. Look at it, bro. Uh-oh.
Again, no countouts. These competitors can do whatever they want outside of the ring.
Has been a war. He was able to reverse that. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
And this is going to return to the ring. Lesnar stops that one. And there's some more emotion on display. And another clubbing blow. Hard shot to the skull. And once again, Brock Lesnar brings the pain.
This arena starting to come together in support. Submission hold locked in. We may see a tap out right here. How much more extreme will this match become? What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Oh my God, powerbomb! Powerbomb on the steel!
Ow, what an elbow!
He fails to connect. Punk countered it.
What a battle this has been. This no disqualification, anything goes match.
Beautiful counter from Brock Lesnar there. And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here. And he gets back in.
Jericho setting it up. Jericho climbing the ropes. I'm not sure. And with a miss like that, I'm wondering if he has something in his eye.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Down goes Lesnar.
More extreme will this match become?
Oh, and the knee connects.
He swung wild with that one.
Incoming! Watch it!
He fails to connect.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not gonna give up. But man, this has been physical.
Shoulders down. And he breaks up the count. My God, there's so much on the line here.
Jericho's eyes are completely glazed over. Jericho knows where he is right now. Oh, Lesnar isn't gonna like this. Talk about throwing caution to the wind. That was insane.
The wicked tendencies of Chris Jericho again rise, books the way.
A match for the record books. The WWE Universe will be buzzing about this one for a while.
Next week on WWE SmackDown.